Knowing your Bible is the best defense against falling prey to deception. When you hear a one-sided gospel message, such as those that proclaim Jesus will make you happy, healthy, and wealthy, you are sitting under dangerous teaching. Jesus was despised and rejected. He prophesied that the church is a small flock. Paul confirmed that the church's calling is mostly from among the rejected. For you see your calling, brethren, how that not many wise men after the flesh, not many mighty, not many noble are called. But God hath chosen the foolish things of the world to confound the wise, and God hath chosen the weak things of the world to confound the things which are mighty. 1 Corinthians chapter 1, verses 26 and 27. If ye are grounded in the truth of God's word, then you should be able to immediately recognize deception as soon as you hear a one-sided Jesus being taught. I do not deny that Jesus offers an abundant life and can certainly grant you happiness, health, and wealth, but that may be the exception, because as we have just heard, the Bible portrays the church in a much different light.
At the same time came the disciples unto Jesus, saying, Who is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven? And Jesus called a little child unto him, and set him in the midst of them, and said, Verily I say unto you, except ye be converted, and become as little children, ye shall not enter into the kingdom of heaven.